Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
How are you guys doing? Happy fucking Halloween. James, how you feeling tonight?
I'm feeling good. Been around for thousands of years. Waiting to get out. Fix it up. Okay. How are you?
Well, you know,
this is where the show goes off the rails. It's pretty good show. And then they just went off the rails.
First of all, you look spectacular. You look fantastic.
Thank you. That's out a lot of people to thank.
Your mother?
It goes much deeper than that. Ancient history.
But it strikes me, and I look like this every day.
Right.
It's kind of a weird thing, because I'm not dressed up, and you're dressed up.
Right.
So.
Okay.
What was the famous song?
We're dressed up.
Wait, I heard that. What is that?
Every day is Halloween.
Okay. I thought you were playing like Abracadabra.
James, we've been coming up to Milwaukee since 1988.
That's a hard moment.
Stones
hurl
up the road.
We're lucky we didn't get our ass kicked back then.
Well, when we weren't invading Jeffrey Dahmer over there at the old, what was that club called? Jimmy knows.
We paid our dues in Milwaukee. We played here a lot, and it's always been a great gig.
Our second gig in Milwaukee with Jimmy, our second gig ever as a band, the original OG SP.
Was it Milwaukee or Milwaukee?
And the second song, a guy tried to pick a fight with me. So that's my memory. That's all I got to share. But thank you. It's so nice to see everyone. What a beautiful, fantastic evening. Faces we know, faces we don't know. Old school fans, new school fans. Happiness reigns in the kingdom of the Pumpkin King.
I want to thank James Hitchin. We have a special guest later in our set that we're excited about.
So get this thing back on the rails. I dedicate this song to everyone here. Thank you for 34 years of the Smashing Pumpkins. So let's start with the call. I was going to go for like a Mumford and Son Mummy thing and I lost it.
That's fun.
It'll come to me. There's a little song I like to call Tonight, Tonight.
Thank you.
what that'll be. The more you change, the less you feel.
Tonight, we'll make things right, we'll bear it all tonight.